Hello, today we're going to change the pinion gear and drive gear on a Team Lose custom pro reel. Start off by taking off the screw. This little retainer comes off. Take the handle nut off. Handle will come off. Just leave that in there. Take this washer off. It goes behind the handle and back to star drag all the way off. These off. Leave the side plate screws off. We'll take off the screw under here. Cover off. Now your side plate should slide right out. Here's the one-way clutch. So we're down. So we're going to change the drive gear and the pinion gear. So take off these springs. Take off this side plate with the lever. I'm going to pull the spool out. Slide this out. And here's the pinion gear. I'm gonna replace that. Got the new pinion gear here. Slide in new pinion gear. Take off the sleeve. I'm gonna slide out the whole side of the drive gear. I'll take all these washers off. together. And I'll just keep them together. And the ratchet, I'm just gonna put it back on here. The ratchet back on there. Here's the drive gear. Old drive gear. Old pinion gear. So here's a new drive gear. Slide the new drive gear on. All this back together. Pinion gear back in. Put the springs. Put the sleeve back on. Spool back in. Side plate back on. The other side plate back on. Side plates back on. I laid them facing down, so all these should go back in the exact same position. Nut back on. It's no longer grinding. Nice. Alright. Now I'm going to lube it up through the lube port. Got my lube casting reel grease. Basically just going to put it on right here and then just spin the handle all the way one revolution. Once you've gone through one time, just spin it, put the cover back on, no more noise, ready to go fishing. Reel was working fine, which is loud when you retrieved it, now it's good as new. I was ready to go fishing. Hope this helped you out.